So what I realized was, I thought this guy would just, you know, help me a little bit while I took out the dogs on the ledge above, but within seconds, this guy ended up killing both the dogs and the Capra Demon without me even getting one hit on the Capra Demon. And my luck, he also dropped a machete thing. A machete, which is really rare, supposedly. So maybe it's because I have a lot of humanity on me right now.